the Ultra Star lives. They will live up to 8 hours during low tide when just the sun is on them. See, right now it's low tide, so we should be able to see them. So I'll go looking for it. So my plan was to capture it in my hat, because even though they're slow moving animals and they use their 2 feet to crawl, like inch up, I still need to capture it in my hat. So let's go this way. Usually where the Ultra Star is found is around where these mussels are, because they eat mussels, so they need to live where their food is. So that's where I'm going to be looking for them right now. I haven't found one yet, but maybe today's my lucky day. I think I found one. Oh, I got it. Oh, I found it. I found an Ultra Star. There's no way. They're said to be wiped out of the Pacific coast.
Right.
Let's see where the black is. It's the marginal spine. Very rigid, as you can see. This right here in the middle, that's called the central disc. Have dots all over themselves. Those are called madreporites. Right here, you can see these lines. They're called the umbilical grooves. This is the mouth. This is where it's breaking off from the center. These limbs, they're called the arms. Things connected to those lines, they're called the 2 feet. They help them stick and move around. If you see a limb rip off, it's okay, because they always grow back. I must put this little baby back. There's only a few of them left. You have to make sure you put them back right where they came from, because that is where they are living. I'm gonna put them right back. Goodbye.
It was a long time.
Thank you guys for tuning in to Bridget's Marine Eco Project on Ultra Stars. Tune in next week to find out what we're doing or not. That's totally okay.